What's up, guys? Today we're going to be playing some Descenders, and I'm very sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. So, today we're going to be playing Career Plus. And let's just hop into it. Oh no, I'm scared. I'm not too good at this game. So, what's our challenge? Finish it in 45 seconds. That will kind of be hard. Maybe. If I don't go for a wreck, yeah. Jump! Damn it, I know it's... Why did I lose two? Oh, well. Oh. I love doing 360 backflips. That's my, like, go-to trick. My favorite trick. No, I'm gonna die here. I knew that. I'm just gonna reset. Finish it in 45 seconds. Oh, this might be easy. As long as I have a fast pace. No, I'm into 59. How was that a clean landing? I honestly thought I was gonna die. Oh no, I'm into 73. I had to make it here. Did I make it? I'm in 74. No. I'm gonna make it here. I have to. Let's go. I died, but I made it. So. Now I can just go. Wait, what? No, it didn't count. No. Damn it. I thought it counted. No. Oh, here. I'm restart. I'm so bad. Told you this was going to be a rough start. This challenge is kind of easy if it doesn't just break. Right. Time to go. I'm just going to go straight and... Wait, what? I did not let go. This game's broken. Well, I did let go right there, but that was... Oh my, I hate this game so much. Well, I like it, but I'm just mad at it. Right, I'm still not... Right, time to go try hard mode. Because... See, I'm trying to do challenge. I'm just gonna... If it's like one like the one where I have right now, I'm just gonna go and hope to get it. Let's go. That was a perfect clean. I didn't think that was gonna be a clean landing right there. Here, I'm gonna die probably. No, I'm not. How are those clean? How is every trick I do a clean landing? But it's just like so. Like this gonna be a clean landing right here if I land right here. No, it's not. Probably because I didn't do a trick. No, I'm gonna die. Ooh, I kind of done a weedy. Oh no. Oh, I hate it. A big drop. Huge air, I hope. That was clean, but it wasn't a clean landing. But I don't think I got the challenge complete there. Oh, let's go. I reached 900k rep altogether. Not at the bottom of the screen. I'm almost at a million. Backflip. No, I'm gonna die. I shouldn't have fakey, but I'm gonna fakey right here. No, I need a big place. I want to try wheelie. All the way. Damn it, no, I can't. Oh, and guys, I have a luck spike. I have the red luck spike. Which I'm very proud of. Well, I didn't earn it. I just kind of just was watching a stream and they were giving away a free red luck spike. So I didn't earn one, but I got one. No, I'm gonna die here. Finish that breaking. That's probably one of the easiest challenge when you're not in Favela. Or what's the other place called? Galatians. I'm gonna die here. I knew it. I was gonna do 360 backup there, but I just decided to do a key.
Yeah!
I'm just gonna jump right here and hope. Yes. And guys, soon I'm gonna start uploading a lot of Roblox. Soon. Probably like tomorrow maybe? I don't know, but just soon. How did I get that checkpoint? Jump. Whee! No, I'm gonna die. I knew it. Wait, did I lose two lives? I think I did. This zone was at the boss jump. No. I'm gonna stay alive. I thought I was gonna run into that tree. I always accidentally do tabletops. It's one of my... It looks cool, but it's also one of my least favorite tricks. Because you can do it accidentally sometimes when you're doing like a no-hander. And then you accidentally do it tabletop. That's why I don't like them. I'm gonna die here. Let's go, spawn search, task complete. Right, boss jump. I have to hope. Last stand and boss jump. Ooh, this is gonna be scary. Oh no. Right, this is probably where I'm gonna die. Oh, that was actually clean. I thought I was gonna die there. The downhill bike's so fast. Please say that counts as a backflip. No! Damn it. Hopefully we'll get it next video though. So right guys, unfortunately that is the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed and yeah, see you next time.